Alright, there we go. Hello everyone, welcome back to the stream. As always, I am Forever Mad Dog, and today we're playing some more Monster Hunter World. I actually have some tea with me this time, because I was yawning so much yesterday, so... Yum. But yeah, how are you guys doing today? I hope you're all doing absolutely fantastic. I myself am doing pretty alright. I don't really have anything else to say, so I think let's just get right into it. Yeah, it must just be when I'm playing Steam games it doesn't work. But hey, Micro, how's it going? What was I working on yesterday? I don't know what I was working on yesterday. I don't remember. It was something about armor or a weapon. Gonna be in the game. Something to that end. Sorry, hold on a sec. There we go. It wasn't towards that. It wasn't this. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Miker. Didn't you just order a new one in, though? I think I remember you mentioning something about that. Well, 2 days ago? Fuck yeah, nice, cool. That's cool. I mean, not cool that you had to buy a new one, but cool that, I remember what I was doing. Cool that, you got the OLED. I really like the OLED a lot. I was working towards... I'm assuming it's called Dodogama, right? Yeah, Dodogama. We're looking towards the Dodogama armor. Do I have everything I need? Let's find out. Or do I have to bully Dodogama a little more? Grab my coaster. Or stole the animal Oh my god! No! Not the OLED! I need 10 thick hides? I don't have 10 thick hides. I need 5 shards? I don't have 5 shards. I need 3 mandibles? I have that. I already had 2 lashes. I need 3 hard claws. I have that. Okay, I need to kill Dodogama again. Let's go bully Dodogama. Oh, I need to accept the hunt or the quest first. Master rank not assigned. Actually, I do. Of course, I have 2. I have Nargacuga and Glavinus. I want to check the item box to make sure I have my items stocked up. Be stocked. I can put the honey away. How do I automatically store? Hey, Rox, how's it going? I'm not muted this time. I'm muted, I'm so happy to hear that. Yeah! That was so upsetting yesterday. I almost didn't upload the VOD, and I was like, nah, I can just put in a little tag saying that part's muted on accident. Alright, let's go bully the Dodogama. It's always fun to do. But hey, how's it going? Oh, right, I have affinity sliding, don't I? Oh, true. Yeah, I heard that apparently Trump won. He just keeps doing the same attack over and over again. Oh no, I didn't need to eat anything. I should be alright. So I played a bunch of Rise yesterday, so... Oh, hi! Oh, you missed after Rock. Oh, I'm dead. That was some bullshit. Fuck! Really? Okay, you know how to send those. So we might have one more. And 7 votes. Wow, okay. Huh. I heard he'd won. I didn't know what he won by. I mean, I don't know really anything about American politics. Everything I know about the election is, I've heard some people say they don't like, Kamala, but, yeah, I don't know anything for sure, really. You pause? Yeah, me neither. My parents are big into politics, I'm not. God, he fucking turned me! He turned with his tail and made me miss. What an asshole. No, no, no! God. I'm trying to wire bug because I was playing a bunch of Rise last night. What are you gonna whack with your stubby little fucking tail? Huh? Absolutely nothing else are you gonna whack. I was reading up on Dodogama weaknesses. Apparently he's weak to everything except fire, which is really funny. Dodogama really is easy to bully, huh? Got him a little bit, so that's cool. Is he leaving now? Probably. Yes. And I have to figure out what a Gastodon is, which, I think it's that dinosaur-looking thing down here. Not here. Oh, shit, hi! Where's my cool drink? There it is. Yeah, beat him up. Oh, no, 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 not you. That killed me? I guess it was probably do fire damage. And I'm really weak to fire, so I guess that makes a little bit of sense. Still, it's kind of bullshit. Kind of very bullshit. Oh, Urgon actually made Dodogama leave the area. Okay. Or leave the zone. I'm also using the wrong weapon. I should be using the blast weapon, I think. Ow, bastard, fuck off. Get up, get up. You motherfucker. Get the fuck out of here, Urgon! Oh, he's going right through. Okay, cool. He is getting the fuck out of here. Thank you. Damn it. He turned more than I was expecting him to. Hey, Dodogama, come here. That didn't work! I think we're American politics, right? How dare we not know about the politics of another country? Yeah. Fucking hell. Why can't they fight each other? Okay, Sharpen. Okay, we're good. There you are. He walked around me and dodged all my attacks. Really? Urgon will leave soon? Good, thank you. sorry about that. I was trying to not die while also trying to sneeze. It was rather difficult, honestly. God fucking damn it, I hate Blast Bite so much. Thanks, Cathew. Fuck! I missed again, really? There we go, okay. Actually, maybe the Dodogami, no, the Dodogami is weak to Thunder, so no, I guess this works out. Is there a Dodogami part that dropped? No. I wouldn't have had enough stamina to hold on anyway. Sorry, Cathy, I was trying to hit the pugs, not you. But he's stopping now, so okay. Where are we going, huh? Damn it. Oh, get fucked. God damn it. I want this too. There we go. What the fuck is that Velcana? No, thank you! No, thank you! No, thank you! Leave me alone, please! No! Shields are charged. That's fine. Thanks, Dodogon, for taking that hit from me. I was not expecting to see Velcana here. great. My house has been destroyed. Oh, Totokan was leaving. Awesome. No, 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 stop! Okay. That was absolutely fucking terrifying. Ow. Bitch! Oh, he eepy. And unfortunately, him being eepy means apparently going back to Valkana. And Valkana's leaving? That's awesome. That's the best news. That it's fucking leaving. Oh, Valkana just left entirely. Oh, okay. There's someone else here, though. I don't know who that is. There goes his tail. That's cool. I'm so glad. And last night I was playing some Monsters to Rise and I actually fought Valkana in Rise. So I have an inkling of what Valkana's moveset in this game will be like, and that's the only reason I was able to survive Valkana. It's because I vaguely knew what to expect. No, 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 no. Fucking move! God, I thought it was over for a sec. Oh, God fucking damn, it's an Uragon. That's who's here. There we go. I did not get fucking bullied by an Uragon and have a surprise Valkana encounter to die to Dodogama. That's the shard I need. I think I may have already had that. I already have all those. I'll take this though. Okay, he's leaving. Good. Yeah, that Valkana encounter was kind of terrifying. No, don't go near that. That'll kill me. Okay, I got the last thick hide I need. I got lots. I think I got everything I need now. Well, everything from the Dodogama that I need. It's my login bonus. I got a fun fight ticket. Nice. Okay, what else do I need now? Because I don't know what exactly it is that I need. Forge equipment, armor. Dodogama. Okay, I have 11 thick hide. That's more than I need. I have 5 shards. That's more than I need. Hey, Stern. I'm doing pretty good. How are you? Is it just the Gastodon husk now that I need? 3 Gastodon husk. I have the Eltolite ore. Living? Fair. It's just the Gastodon husk, and I think I know what a Gastodon is. Let's go see if I'm right. Sore as fuck, but I'm good? Ugh. I'm sorry to hear that, Stern. Never fun to be sore. I don't know, I just need to go there. Elder's Recess. Fulgur, Anjanath, Bambarrow, and Levastioth, and fucking Vulcana, apparently. Which, again, surprising. Tennis player, stupid tennis elbow. Right? Again, I told you, if we just get rid of tennis, then tennis elbow goes with it. I don't see what the confusion is. Is this, Vulcana footprints? Hell yeah. Well, I hope it stops hurting soon, though. I need, like, one more Vulcana thing and then the investigation's done. I probably still need to fight Nargacuga and, Glavinus, but... Becomes Carpenter's Elbow? No! We just got rid of tennis players, we... Carpenters are actually useful for society. We can't get rid of them. Ah, oh, that's hot. Oh, I need to drink a cool drink, because it's apparently hot in here. I wouldn't have guessed. Oh, fuck, it's a little... I'll admit, that was actually kind of cool. That's really cool. But I don't need to be there right now. I hear someone walking. It's a Bambarrow. Hello, sir. Ah, you're the guys that I want. You're the guys that I think might be Gastodons. This is a Gastodon. Awesome. I need 3 husks. I got 1. I got 2. I got a Gastodon horn. Hold on a goddamn fucking second. I killed 3 of them. You know, I was trying to be a streamer. Fair, yeah. I need another one of these motherfuckers. Is that... that... oh, I was right next to here. That's the Lavasioth Arena. Hey, buddy's just poking his head out. That's kind of cool. True. Yes. That is entirely true. If, yeah, because I've heard the amount of money that big streamers can make, and whew, it's it's an amount. I've heard roughly how much money Markiplier's made from YouTube, and even he says he doesn't deserve that amount of money. Do they respawn? Because I lost a fucking Gastodon to bullshit. I don't even know where he went. And, I suddenly... if I leave... stress? Oh, yeah, absolutely. Potentially, yeah. I mean, less physical work is nice, but, yeah. Oh, damn it, Kathy didn't get a husk. So I need to go back in and grab one more. Xenogeva's appeared again. Hold on, is that like a master rank Xenogeva? Is that what that is? I mean, at least he's using making. Yeah, he's using it to make movies, and he donates a fucking stupid amount of money to charity. I'm not saying it's stupid to donate that amount, I'm just saying it's such a ridiculous amount of money that he has. No, he's, he's apparently, like, an actually fantastic person, which is really, really cool. It's more than, like, the 1% giveaway. Like, I've heard Bill Gates donates to charity, but I feel like Markiplier probably donates more. I don't think I'd ever see Musk donating to charity. For drugs. well, I guess it depends on what kind of drugs. Like, if you're buying painkillers, then maybe. But... that's about where I draw the line. There you go, Velcana investigation is finished, which is cool. Still no? Oh, okay. Alright. Hey, Dodogama, I have... you're lucky, I don't have a reason to bully you anymore. Those are also addictive. Right, but I'm not talking about using them for, like... to fuel addiction, I'm talking about using them to, like... you know... not be in... constant, horrible pain. Yeah, no, absolutely not. It looked like he was falling over. Finish him off, Cathew. That's not finishing him off. I got the last husk I need. Oh, boy. Sorry, Cathew. You're fine. Let's go make us some fucking armor now. Ow. Maybe then your elbow wouldn't hurt? Yeah, your elbow won't hurt if you can't fucking feel anything. stream. Yeah, the money I've gotten from stream, I've just spent on stream. Like, I bought the camera, I bought the light, I buy games for stream, but yeah. Yeah, the money I make from the stream goes back into the stream. Am I gassed out of armor? What does this look like? Kind of stupid, but kind of funny. What the fuck? What? I confuse myself. Okay, where is Dorogama? Is that skill useful? Bombardier? No. So I can take this one. Artillery? Yes, I want artillery. Blast attack. Oh wait, I am gonna be using a blast weapon. Oh, explosive items, not explosive weapons. Okay, cool. Bombardier is not super important. Blast attack is important. Blast resistance isn't... it's a little bit useful, but not super important. Because neither of the monsters I'm going to be fighting require... Oh, gotcha, okay. It's funny, I've tried turning off autocorrect before, because it's fucked me over enough times. But I turn it off, and then I can't fucking type for shit. Wait, shit, that was the right one, right? Yeah, that one was blast resistance, okay. And then capacity boost, yeah. That looks kind of ridiculous. Why? Oh, right. I didn't have my helmet on because I was wearing that feather thing in my hair. That's the word. I was gonna say ear, but I was like, that's not the right word. There we go. And then I can change equipment. Oh, I need to set decorations as well. Swap this to this one, the Wild Force. Forge equipment. No, not forge equipment. Set decorations. Let's see. That's a 3. I'm gonna go to my 4. I want... this one. I want attack boost. I want... sure, why not? And then I want... hungerless? Yeah, sure, hungerless. I can't craft jewels like I can in Rise, which is so nice. You don't do that in Rise. If I could reduce fire damage, that would be awesome, but I don't have an item to do that. There, now I think I'm immune to sleep, which is nice. And then... sure, why not? Alright, let's go. Now that I have this armor, let's go take on one of these quests. Which one do I go for? Do I do Glavinus or Nargacuga? I'm doing them both anyway, so I guess let's go Nargacuga first, since it's first. Sorry, I just had to cough for a sec. Alright, I gotta beat the shit out of this Nargacuga. Well, I gotta find the Nargacuga and then beat the shit out of it. Alright, let's go find us a Nargacuga. Oh no, I know why I have that. I don't know why it's set to every single day. Sorry, I have an alarm that goes off at 1:30. That was for Gollum. Okay, it looks like the footprints were going this way. Oh, I see some more gashes. Hopefully that's enough. That is enough of the scout flies. Beautiful. And given that the question marks, I'm assuming this is towards Nargacuga. What? We're going this way now? Did it change area? Did it change zones? Going this way now, okay. Interesting. Oh, part two's done. Fuck yeah. Awesome. I will grab that reward after stream. 2.7 into phase 3? Hell yeah. Yeah, with how fast we got the first two phases, we're like just over halfway done. Oh no, we're halfway, just over halfway through our time. And we are well over halfway done. Yeah, I feel... Where'd the scout flies go? Oh, it wants to take this footprint. Yeah, I have no doubt we're going to get stage 3 in just a couple days, probably. Oh, there. No, that's an Anjanath. Oh, there's the Nargacuga. That was better. Oh, nice. Cool. God, I didn't realize how fucking big the Nargacuga was. Holy shit, he towers over me. I missed it. Ooh, that's cool. Ow. I I was about to say, like, wow, I'm not taking a single hit for this fight, and then he hits me. Like, oh, okay, never mind. Oh, that's an engine footprint. Okay, whoops. Not meant to do, but okay. There we go. Sounds fair. I hope the yard work is fulfilling. That sounds good. I will talk to you later, Rox. Oh, he's leaving in. That has to be done. Fair, okay. But yeah, have fun clipping backwards, and yeah, again, I will talk to you later. And thanks for hanging out while you could. And yeah. Fuck off! Oh my god, fuck off! I lost the fucking charge for my attack because of those assholes. Out of the fucking way! Thanks, piece of shit. Okay, I need to heal now. I need to heal. I need to go heal. Okay, we're good. Get back here! No, stop moving! Thanks, Cathew. Well, why did my fucking shield charge? Oh my god, fuck off. Oh, he smelt me. Piece of shit. Thanks to heal Cathew, I assume Cathew healed me. Thanks again, Cathew. Oh, he's leaving, okay. Stop! I'm stunned. I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. What? Thanks, Cathew. This stun effect from Cathew's weapon is so fucking good. Was that a limp? God damn it. Fuck off! No, you bitch. Yeah, I should have seen that coming. Thanks, Cathew. Oh my god. still moving. Holy shit, he's going fast. I was expecting a roar, but okay. Ice is just right there, so that's cool. And that was first as well, I think, so that's good. Have any regular potions on me, but it's fine. Okay, he will be able to smell us, but this means I can get nice and close. God, fuck! I have the ghillie mantle on! Be able to fucking see me. Motherfuck. Okay, he walked into the rest of it. Good. Did he fucking lose me here? What? I don't know what he's doing, but okay. I fucking hate that attack so much! Oh my god, stop! Where's my first hit? There they are. It'd be funny if I lost him by doing that. Thanks, Kathy. Son of a bitch. So I already know the Gilly Mantle can't be trusted for this bastard. Bastard's not limping, I don't think. Out of stamina. Okay, get up, start fucking walking. Thank you. Thanks, Aptonoth. Actually, you might give me raw meat. Yes! Okay, this is where I got raw meat from. Cool, good. He's not gonna go eep. I was really hoping he would. You just knocked down the fucking tree! That's deforestation, asshole! God damn it. Nice, Kathy. Back on him? Hell yeah. Absolutely not. bitch. I can't jump off there! If those who want to beat the shit out of each other, I wouldn't be upset about it, but doesn't look like they are. No, they're not. I can't fucking hit him! There we go. Him being tired, but no. He's still not limping? God damn. Judging by the heart rate monitor thing, it looks like he's almost dead, but almost is not quite. I missed that fucking entirely because of his tail sway. God fuck. Kathy, you hit me. God, the Palicos and Rise are so much better. I'm behind a fucking tree. I should be fine. Oh, he's limping! Finally! I think he's limping. Yeah, he's limping. Okay, you just fuck off, please. With all due respect, kindly fuck off. Oh, that's a Rathalos. He went this way. I don't have to worry about the Rathalos. That's perfectly okay with me. Slight problem. I don't have any charge whatsoever. When I say slight problem, I mean actually pretty fucking big problem. Crap, I didn't think I was gonna do that. I didn't actually mean to do that. Ow. He's leaving. With most of it, at least. Not the big hit in the beginning, but the rest of the hits, thankfully. Die! Oh, it didn't work. Okay. Oh, that was one hit off. If my angle was a little better on that attack, it would have killed him. I don't want the scattered. I don't want the scattered. I want to carve. I want to. There we go. Thank you. Now we just have to do that again, but with the Glavinus, who might kick my ass really hard because it's a Glavinus. And Glavinus is a little bit of a problem potentially. I do have fire res, so I might be alright, but we'll have to see what I get. Oh, I just fucking realized. My weapon wasn't even doing blast damage. Because I don't have the armor on that, unlocks the element anymore. Fuck, I'm stupid. It was the boots as well. I have to choose between artillery or capacity boost and this. I'll take artillery 2 over that, I guess. I need to set decorations as well. Can I do that from here? I can. Good. Oh, I need to grab my stuff, manage items. Restock. Oh, I want to buy more potions, and then I want to grab my honey, and then make more mega potions. I have my life powder now, nice. I want to buy a lot, so I'm going to buy 200. What do I have for crafting list? I don't have any of that, so okay. Okay. I know that in Rise there was like a special like armor charm and power charm that I can craft. So yeah, them both on me, but yeah. I want to grab my honey. 16 honey, that's not bad, I guess. Come right here, and I'm going to craft a shit ton of mega potions, because I have a shit ton of honey. Only 43? God damn, okay. Thought I had more honey than that. Guess not. Alright, let's go hunt a fucking Glavinus, I guess. I'm not excited for this, but... I have 2 fire res right now because of the armor I'm wearing. Oh, I got old footprints over here? That doesn't look like Glavinus footprints. That looks too small to be Glavinus. Something tells me we're gonna get a unique cutscene for Glavinus. Okay, this takes us into the jungle area. Cool. I'm gonna come over here, and I'm assuming it's around here that we'll find the Glavinus. Like around the actual spire itself. This way, across here. I realize it's probably a good idea to look at my mini-map every now and then. No? Maybe, down below? That's a Diablos. No thanks, bud. Kind of funny that putting on what's essentially a bush cloak in the middle of the desert, the monster's like, oh, where the fuck did he go? Why is that bush moving? I don't know. Definitely not him, though. Or her, in this case. Where the fuck is the Glavinus? No clue. It's kind of weird that he's just like gone. Not that he's gone, he's just not anywhere to be found. Can I go on here? No, there's nowhere to go down over there. Okay, that's fine. Maybe over here, but I wouldn't think so. No. I need to sight a Glavinus, which I would love to do if I could fucking find the bastard. There we go. I didn't even know this cave is here. Or if I did, I forgot. Oh, here we go. I saw that metal on the ground. That's not a Glavinus. That's a Rathian. There's the Glavinus. Thank you. so fucking cool. I wish Glavnus was in more games. Oh, I shielded the exact correct moment. Fucking hell. I just tapped the shield button. Oh, I guess I didn't die. No, surprisingly, I haven't seen any of the other members of the Faded Four yet, though. I'm on fire. I just realized. There we go. Ow. Already going a little bit better than Nargacuga. Actually, no, that would be a lie. Nargacuga actually went pretty good up until about the halfway point. Hey, I mean, if the Glavnus wants to try and pick a fight with the Diablos, that would be awesome. But Diablos is below us right now. Yeah, I had a feeling I'd be punished for that. Oh, Diablos is here. Hey, buddy. See you, Diablos. Hey Diablos, welcome back. He's like, no, this motherfucker doesn't get to run away from me. They have a unique fight. Looks like it. Oh shit! Oh. There you go, holy shit. Fuck off, Diablos. I'm trying to move. Oh, they're both fucking off, huh? Okay. Never mind. No, no. Diablo isn't fucking off. Diablo is fighting. Okay, we're good. Where is... Oh, I see your tail. I see him. I almost feel bad. Uh-oh. No thank you. No thank you. No thank you. Oh, fuck. I went to attack him, missed, and he fucking sniped me out of the air with a fireball. Thanks, bud. Ow! Oh my god, fuck off, please. Really? I'm tired? Fuck off, bug. Jesus Christ. I didn't get hit there, but okay, I'll take it. Be getting hit there, that made sense. I'm out of stamina. Wait, never mind, we're good. We're good. My god, that was so fucking close. Jesus Christ. All his fucking attacks do so much damage. Oh my god, what the fuck? That was his roar that made me lose my potion? You're an asshole. Where's my barbecue spit? There we go. Really, I didn't slide there at all. God damn it. You fuck off, Cassidon. Okay. Damn it, stop! God damn it! Thanks, Kathy. How the hell did that hit me? How did that hit me? I go in my tent. I didn't want to dodge my tent. I wanted to go into my tent. Alright, let's go back. Didn't even know there was a climbable wall here. That's interesting. Where the fuck even am I? I didn't know there was a camp here. Can I switch to axe? Thank you. God, the Ghillie Mantle's fucking useless. Maybe because I start up an attack, but like, I don't know. Can you stop? Oh, hey, Rathian, you're back. Oh. That was unfortunate. I came in and Rathian immediately took a fucking flaming knife to the face. Poor girl. We're back here now, huh? Okay. I guess we are going back to the forest, so. This Clavinus is a bitch. Oh, my shield's no longer charged. Fantastic. There we go. Finally, thank you. I wasn't sure if we were going to be able to get that off. Oh, hey, welcome back. She's back for round three. Oh, he's actually leaving. Okay, cool. Please, no, thank you, Rathian. I have no quarrel with you. No! I don't want to fight you! Thank you. I even was part of it, so that was kind of cool. It's still not gone? Fucking hell. Really? That gave me blast. Not blast, fire blight? God damn it. I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. I'm not dead? Fucking sword keeps bouncing. I'm dead. Oh, I'm so fucking dead. It's over. I'm alive? Nice, Kathy. I'm out of stamina, though. Sharpen. I'm so tired of fucking bonking all the time. Oh my god. God damn it, motherfucker. He fucking span around and oh, look at that, his tail barely nicked me and I'm dead. Okay, I need more fire resistance and I need a weapon with fucking probably water damage. Because this blast is just not doing enough. Yeah, water damage. Or ice or dragon, preferably water. Your Totus does water damage. That's probably for a high rank Your Totus and you just build up through. Anything else with water? Actually, no. The only... Oh, wait, yeah, this one, which we don't know what it is. Probably a Valhazak variant, if I had to guess, or subspecies or whatever. So I gotta go hunt some Girototuses then. What's my water res like? It's fine. It's at zero, it's not negative, it's fine. Oh, wait, no. For some reason, I thought that Legiana was an Elder Dragon. It's not. Where's the high rank? Is there no high rank Girototus? Maybe that's for Master Rank Girototus. Or not, because I don't have a quest for a high rank Girototus or anything like that. Or even a Master Rank Girototus. Got Beototus. But I don't want Beototus. I think, but I don't think we've seen a blue Rathalos either. Or an Azure Rathalos, I think it's called. Okay, what's the item I need called? Girototus Fang Plus? No, I don't want Girototus Fang. I want Girototus Fang Plus. Are there no quests for high rank Girototus? No, there are high rank quests, I just don't have any. Yeah, I just don't have one. A Rathian and a Pink Rathian? Oh, Rathalos and Azure Rathalos, okay. I want to take on this one, but I need high rank 50 or higher. I don't have high rank 50. This is one of them that has Gyarados as a high rank hunt, but there's also a Rathian and a Diablos and a Baroth and a Kuliaku. I'm gonna try this then. No, Puke, Rathian, and Diablos. God damn it, really? Why is finding a higher ranked Gyarados so fucking difficult? No, that's not it. It's literally only Wildspire Bolero. I'll give it a try, but if I had to guess, nothing good's gonna come of this. Oh, we're out in the middle of fucking nowhere. Are there any large monsters nearby? Yes, there is! I missed. Nice. Hey, where are you going? Let me get back here. Oh, he got knocked down anyway. Okay, that's a shame. I was going for a big hit, but whatever. Oh, he's already limping. Okay. This one might actually be a bit easier than I expected. I mean, so far, this is a Kuliaku. It's not exactly a threatening monster, but, yeah. I wonder if like all five of them are just in the locale. Jesus Christ, how fucking far is he gonna go? Okay, there's this one down. I don't know why I'm doing that. I don't need to do that. I want that, though. Stop it! Can you fucking slide, please? And now the shield isn't charged anymore. Thanks, asshole. Thanks, Kathy. That's two down. Yeah, it's going faster than I thought it would. Now I gotta find the others. I need a, what was it, Girotodus, Diablos, which I think I know where the Diablos would be, and Rathian, who's probably, yeah, in here. This guy has to end quick, please. Okay, all right, sure, whatever. The game just crashed. Fantastic. Oh my god, gameplay was 62 FPS. It's at zero now. Bullshit. Absolute bullshit. Really didn't want me getting that high rank Giratotis. Motherfucker. When was the last save? I don't fucking know. I don't know when the last save was. Does it autosave after hunt? Probably. I don't know. Okay, I still have the stupid Dodogama armor on. Cool. Yes! Jesus fucking Christ. So I accepted, and then I pressed the side, so I thought I'd go to yes, and it took me on the no, and I actually hit no. So I tried it again, and instead of starting me on yes like it did the first time, it started me on no. Kind of weird that I don't have the other quest for Giratotis. Okay. So I unlocked the quest by actually killing a high-ranked Giratotis on an expedition. Let's go try that then. Now most of these monsters should be fine. I can kill a Puke pretty quick. And right now, my main goal is find a Giratotis and kill the motherfucker. I didn't see a sign of a Giratotis out here, so. No Giratotis. Oh, so that area is just... Huh, okay. So mean, I just fucking kicked the crab. Nope, that's just, those guys, I can't remember what they're called. Oh, who's that? Hey, buddy. Yeah, sure, I'll fight you. Come on down here. Oh, that's Rathian. I thought it was a Rathalos, but it's a pink Rathian. Okay, cool. Thanks, Kathy. Oh, I was stunned. I didn't realize I was stunned. Oh, it's still going. Okay. What am I bouncing off of? God damn it, I'm out of stamina. I can do it again? Okay, cool. Okay, good job, Kathy. Proud of you. I think I would prefer the stun a little later, but... She is down, huh? What's this? Something blue? Baroth footprint. Oh, a new threat level Baroth. Okay, interesting. Is she coming back? She's going to the Rathian nest. Right, the Rathian nest we saw during the Glavnus hunt. Of course. Hold on. Shit, I did that early. Here we go. I think if she's going to the Rathiness, she might be sleeping. Yeah, she eepy. We know what happens to eepy monsters. Why'd you put it right there? I don't need to use it right now. Fine. God damn it, I missed all of that because she stumbled. Oh, she's dead. I didn't realize she... Okay. Well, sorry, last time I killed a pink Wrathy, it was for a quest, so I was expecting the camera to lock onto her and then do the whole death thing, but... Thank you, pink Wrathy. Now maybe with your death... that was actually an increased threat, Wrathy. Interesting. With your death, maybe a Jured Totus will spawn. I can't save mid-quest. Okay, that makes sense. Question marks. Oh, Grimalkind, okay. Hey, Miker. Welcome back. Assuming you left. Hey, you, Ladybug Cat. You want to help me? Hi. Yeah, Research Palico's on my team now. Hell yeah. No, it's not Research Palico. That's Ladybug Cat. Midlunson dropping west soon. Oh, nice. Okay, cool. Can I harvest this spider web? I can harvest this spider web. More trap tools are always nice. Or more traps are always nice. Because I haven't actually made any traps yet because spider webs are... Yeah. I hear something. What do I hear? Who's in here? Apuke! Oh, Hey, bitch, I'm back. Oh, yeah, I just killed a pink version of you. Where's your tail? Where's your tail? Over here. Around here. Oh, there it is. I see it in the plant. It's a special Rathian. Where'd the Puke go? Okay, that's charge for a bit. Well, she saw me and apparently decided that she still wants me dead. So, cool. Ha, bitch. Poison me. There we go, poison wore off now. Wow. So much damage to it, it's still not dead. Looks like it might actually be going for the forest. Rathian still here? Yeah, hey Rathian. Don't mind me. He heard me. It heard me. Oh, it's dead. That one hit killed it. Can I carve? There we go. Now I can carve. Is there a Gyarados around yet? That'd be cool. And there probably isn't, but I would appreciate it if there was. Oh, hi. You're here. No, thank you. Still no Gyarados here, unless a Gyarados somewhere else, and assuming there even is a Gyarados. Apparently there's a Diablos that I've seen, but I haven't found Diablos. Hell, knowing high rank, it's entirely possible that it's not even here. Because we got a Pooka here. Maybe a Gyarados is in like the forest or something, because there's water there. I don't know. Kind of interesting we have Lavasioth, but not the Plesioth, whatever. Yeah, you're real funny, huh? Ooh, Basilgeese is here? Nice. I can't even go to low rank or high rank Horfrost Reach. I'll admit, the fact that Valkana is there is really funny. I only need to kill a single high rank Gyarados, that's it. Are there any master rank Gyarados quests? Yeah, there are a couple. That's not what I wanted. I want that one. There, I can see the game. And then immediately leave. Doing this until Gyarados appears. Gyarados. Fuck. Gyarados. 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 Fuck. Oh, Basilgeese is there. In the forest. I can hunt a Basilgeese. I do like Basilgeese. Okay, I'll hunt a Basilgeese. Why not? I haven't hunted a Basilgeese with this file yet, so. It is one of my favorite monsters, so. Stupid name. Really fun fight. So upsetting that Mizutsune is not in this game, though. At least we get Mizutsune and Basilgeese in Rise. Man, yeah, he was right. Rise really does have a really good monster catalog. It's raining. It's raining. Let's go find that Basilgeese. Sorry, I realized getting this raw meat might actually be a really good idea. Thank you. I was mostly coming in this direction to look for the basil geese, but killing the Aptonoth worked out as well. Where is that footprint of? Is that like a Rathalos or something? That might be a basil geese. That's gonna be the threat level Puke. No basil geese down here. My main problem is I just have to find the monster, which is much easier said than done. That's a moss swine, not what I'm looking for. Oh, is that's a Puke. I saw a monster, I saw wings, I thought, basil geese, but no. We go through here, actually. The dragon is not here. I guess I've not seen it yet. He's here. Or at least he was here. Doesn't appear to be here anymore, but he was here. I think he just left. Where did he go? I'm hoping to find more footprints, but whatever. Maybe I'll find more if I go back here. Or not. I saw the Puke fly away from here, but... he is not here, unfortunately. It's kind of funny that they added a new monster into world and then didn't have any major quests assigned to it. And the monster's like pretty fucking cool too. At least in my opinion, he is. I think it's funny, they gave us a quest to hunt a Diablos and a Rathalos, both returning monsters, but nothing about Basilgeese. Where the fuck is this monster? Where's this dragon? I can't find him anywhere. I haven't looked in the tree yet, because I don't want to look in the tree, because the tree's annoying to go through, but I might have to if he doesn't show himself. I guess I'll start making my way towards the tree. Oh, that's what I saw, okay. Old footprints, is that maybe for... ah, that looks like a Basilgeese footprint. Take this off now. Don't need that anymore. Does not seem like he's in the tree anymore. The fact that I just don't take damage from that is insane. Where's this dragon? I just want to fight him. I want to fight the dragon. Where's the dragon? Ow. Alright, one more quick look around, and if I don't see him, then I'll just leave. Because obviously it wasn't meant to be yet. And he's also very much not a Gyarados either. Ow. Which is again the thing I'm looking for, which is a Gyarados. Or the main thing I'm looking for is Gyarados. Increased threat and enough. Interesting. Is that? No. That's an app. Wait, no! No! That's him! That's him! No! I'm following him. Looks like we'll be able to fight him after all. There he is. He's bigger than I remember him being. Way bigger. That's a bad hit. No? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Fucking stop! Uh-oh, I'm dead. Really? The fucking rain makes it difficult to see sometimes. Oh, nice sail gun. Cool. Don't know how that hit me, but all right. He's running. Give me the tail. The fuck? Oh, you, okay. Oh, nice. Uh-oh. Yeah, okay. And we probably had a quest to take out a basil geese, but this one's fun too. Couldn't raise my shield in time. Well, he's big angy now. Ow, I thought he was leaving the zone. No, he's just dropped himself on us. Ow. I'm stunned. I'm dead. I'm not dead? Come on, get up! I'm out of stamina! You're missing your fucking tail! How can you do that? Uh-oh. Materials are gone. Oh no, he's not leaving! Okay, I thought he was leaving the zone, he's not. He's doing his dive bomb attack thing. Fuck off, really? Get the fuck up! Come on! I gotta be quick because it said that he's leaving the locale soon. It looks like he only just went up here. Yeah. He's fighting a Kulu Yaku? Ow, fuck off! Stupid scales! What the fuck? There, we're live. I have no fucking Streamlabs just fucking crashed for some reason. It was bullshit. Not to quickly fucking climb the tree before the Basil Geese leaves. It's the guy. I don't want to be in the goddamn camp. I want to go up the tree. Where's the path up the tree? I really don't like this map, because it ends up being so vertical. Okay, I don't know if I found the way up the tree or not. But the map is so vertical that it ends up just being more confusing than anything. Okay, I think I finally found the way up the tree. Yeah, I did. Good. That's kind of a weird spot for that, but okay. Is that? Oh, yes, please. You. Come here. Thank you. God, it's awake now. And there it fucking goes. Thanks, Streamlabs, you piece of shit. If you hadn't crashed, I could have been on the Basil Geese's trail sooner instead of paying attention to you. I got the Basil Geese gem at least, that's kind of cool, but it doesn't do me any fucking good. I'm gonna take one last look. Do we have a Gyarados? Yes, we do! And a Black Diablos, which is... It's only high rank, but it's still a Black Diablos, so it's still kind of spooky. I imagine the Gyarados is probably over here. Yep, there it is. I just have to kill this bastard. Preferably quickly. Oh, his feet are on its weak spot, like the Beotodus, okay. I almost feel bad for it. Like, really, I'm bullying it worse than the fucking Dodogama. Oh, now he's paralyzed? Fantastic. Probably leaving now, right? No? You had his first hit on me. Good job, Gyarados. Can you fucking attack him?
Hey,
There we go, he's dead. Holy shit. I feel so bad, because he was just, like, he didn't even stand a chance. I thought there was a, okay, guess not. Oh, sticky mud. I thought it said sticky mold. I was like, what the fuck? What? Why is... Ew. Can I see more items here? So, alright, we're gonna leave then. And that should unlock the Girototus. Or we should be able to unlock the Girototus quest. Man, we have a startling, a rather frightful report for you. I assume you're from Nature's Food Chain, how it works. They're predators and they're prey. It's a natural occurrence in this world. Since our fleet landed in the new world, not a day goes by where we don't feel the ripple of its effects. There's one dreadful creature whose sole purpose is to destroy the very foundation of the food chain itself. That creature's been spotted in the new world for the very first time. A devil joe, okay. I fought a devil joe already. Every high rank locale and 6 or 7 star optional quests, you may find a devil joe tracks that will help you in your investigation, or you may run into the beast itself. Once you gather enough research points, talk to a jovial scholar who will issue a special assignment. An appearing quest is not listed in. Okay. Yeah, we knew that already. I'm gonna announce the tracks the 5th has gathered for us. Let's talk some. We're able to figure out the Devil Joe's exact location. It was no small task, though. Indeed, the beast comes and goes as it pleases. It was a miracle we were able to locate it as fast as we did. If we let this chance slip by, we may never get another opportunity like this again. We've posted a quest called the Food Chain Dominator. It's a daunting task, but if anyone in Sierra can do it, it's you. One more thing. Due to the extreme danger the Devil Joe presents, no one except the research team will be allowed to enter the ancient forest. That means the handler needs to be on standby at camp.